Hello, hi everyone. Hello, my friends. Hello, my fans, my followers. Hello, my good people. Hello, my best people. My name is Adam Amiwata, Adam Miri, the ancient lady, the ancestor's mouthpiece, the water model. On a mission to bring back the old ways. That is not here for the sheep or for the guinea sleeping lions. I'm not here for everybody. But one thing about me, part of my destiny is to talk. I talk too much. I didn't talk business talk. This never won. So once again, be careful of scammers. Be careful of scammers. There are too much social media. Many fake accounts with my picture and my name. My one and only number is 080-34-13-1000. If I didn't pick, I'm busy. If I didn't pick, I'm answering call. You all my fans keep on complaining about not picking. And don't pick calls all the time. I'm a busy lady sometimes. If I'm not, maybe I'm answering calls or I'm busy doing some work. So patience is the key. I'm not the best. I'm not the only one in the earth. But listen, that is my own guinea aim. So be careful of scammers. People that you are sending money to. Be careful. It's only me in this journey. I beg. I'll be the one to answer call, do work, waka go market, everything's never easy. So you haven't, I'll reply you, don't put your anger on my page. Because me, I'm good in blocking and banning people. That's one thing about me. So please, I want to talk about this Obanje. You can see today, I came on live early. Because I have seen things, I have heard things, I have seen what is happening. You know, Africa, we normally love good, love news. Every news is shiny media. We partake in it. That is Africa. We don't have any job we are doing most of the times. I just want to know about Africa. I want to talk about the Obanje. I wanna speak it today. I wanna tell everybody what is Obanje and why they call Obanje and why you should be careful of calling yourself Obanje. Yes. You can find the Obanje in a man and in a woman. Not all the women are Obanje. And not all the men are Obanje. They still have Obanje women. Obanje men. Men are also Obanje. You can find the Obanje in one, two elements. Earth and water. They have Obanje Nuala. Where Obanje Miri. I have to be using some Igbo on this, please. They have Obanje Nuana, Obanje Miri. Water people, Obanje people, Obanje usually have short life. I shock you. Obanje people usually have short life. Water people usually have short life. Obanje people doesn't last long on earth unless you discover you're Obanje, you go and guinea break a covenant. I don't care because this is my part of my destiny. I must talk. If I don't talk, I have punishments I will take. I don't care about you. What I talk about me, I don't care. Okay, Genjo, unfollow me on my page. Yet I must talk. I show off too much. It's true. Ezo. Our forefathers. Our mothers, our ancient women, the people that knows what tradition and culture, the people that knows, not people that now giving orders without fighting their spiritual life. Because these people, these are times orders they give. Don't put weave on. Don't wear clothes. Don't do this thing. Don't wear your body. Open your body. That's what we are doing now, giving rules. We don't follow by the rules of the spiritual world. And then Zoku. So the ancient people, once a child is born, they will check the child. Where the child is Obanje? If you're Obanje, they will take you and do a proper ritual. But now, the foreigners, the wild butterflies has changed us. Has made us not to know what is wrong with us. That's why everything is not a spiritual problem. But sometimes it's what we did that is happening to us today. Talking about Obanje. Any Obanje you see, hardly have long life. One thing must occur, you die. Unless you discover you have short life, you go to your river, or you go and do ritual, or you go to a spiritual person to help you and renew your life to have more life, or go and enjoy the die early. That is why death is everywhere. Giving birth, you die. Now only you they die when you give birth. Now only you born picking. Accident, you go die. Don't go too soon. So 3 years, 18 years, 6 years old, 8 years old, 10 years old. Gone too soon. Is that what we want in this Africa? Is that what? Because we fail to know what is wrong with us. Or one day they die early. Or one day is in a man. Or one day is a woman. Please, mothers and fathers, go and know the child you give birth to. Some of them came to this world without staying longer. It's not about your uncle cleaning them. It's not about somebody cleaning them. Sometimes it's their oath they take. Some of you guys take an oath. If you come to this world, you will last only 6 years old, you will die. Nobody kill you. And one thing must occur, you must die. Unless your family, unless you go to a spiritual home, the person discover about that, and then renew it, and then do ritual. It's not about Christianity now. I'm telling you the facts. Obanje, they die early. You are one, you want to marry Obanje. If you happen to go and do the proper ritual, the lady or the man will bring curse on you. I want to marry Obanje. I'm Obanje, I'm Obanje. Do you know what is Obanje? I'm Obanje. It puts carries. I'm Obanje. Some of you, you don't know anything about this. You keep on saying that you are this because you're somebody being a Obanje, progressing. Do you know how the person go for his own sacrifice? In a course, Ibadishi, some of them use ram, some of them use goats, some of them go beyond before they can be saved, and the Obanje will then turn to be good thing to them. But out of you don't know anything, you keep on saying that this is it. You start following the person, you are going the wrong way. Obanje not the last longer. So I ask you, who are you? I'm a water person. I want to marry a water person. If the person has not go and reconcile with his own people, the lady or the man will bring problem to you. If you don't know the rules on congregation of Obanje, you will become the worst Obanje in life. You will become useless. You will die young. We have forgotten our ways, Africa. We have forgotten who we are. Forgotten that we need to do some sacrifice. Forgotten where we came from. Forgotten who we are. Some of us came almost 100 times in this world. They would just come, die, come, die, come, die. But if not, also our forefathers, they will finally, your one J. Oh, no, not Kai here. Some of them, they draw them here to show the mark. I will broke you here. If you call me a liar, I will broke you because you don't know anything. I'm going to block you on my page. You won't see this page again. I will come and read every comment here. And if I see any insulting comments, I will ban you from my page because you don't know anything. Forget about how I look like. You're my husband, or I don't know you. I will block you for saying that to me. I'm talking about one. People are talking rubbish here. So know you today. Some of them, you know, the school that you are one J, they will do some ritual. Some of them, they will give you mark here. You will not go back again. Some of them, they will give you mark at your hand. If you go and come back, they will not use you. But right now, nobody is in this. Somebody will die. You not saw somebody that you hold. You kill my son. You kill my daughter. You kill him, kill him, kill him. Some of them take an oath. They will die young. Papa, mama, leave that person. It's true. Some of you ladies, because you're not one J, you are sworn in an oath. Before coming to this world, you will not get married, no matter what you do. You know, like my uncle is holding my marriage. Who is for food? Who is for the gold? Who is the motherfucker? I hold your marriage. Who is the motherfucker? Some of you are oaths you take. Some of you men, because you're not one J, you will never find the life partner in life. You will not go and know what is wrong with this spiritual reign. Keep on attacking people evil. We are forgetting our ways. Forgetting who we are. Oh, one day will last longer. Go and renew your life. Almost all Alpha today are short life. And now watch. In next 3 years, 10 years, Some of you are so that old. You have in you. Some of you are so that old. You're a shrine. You saw yourself in a shrine. In for my life. You now bring to you problem. Bring to you short life. Bring to you backwardness. Bring to you problem. You now look for people that you attack evil. Go and find what you do to yourself. And if you're not one to listen to me, you haven't acknowledged your own people. My dear, you will bring a problem to you. Don't mind them. They don't understand. They consign me there. I'm coming there to block some people. I will block some people today. On one day, it's harder to last longer. When I came to spirituality, after I done my go for water, no show. The third one I go, the man said that I'm on one day, I have a short life. I already cried. And it's true. I'll be in the room, I'll see a corpse. I'll see people calling me, come. I'll see another family in my dream eating. Because I have a short life. Then, whatever I do, some sacrifice, I now got a long life. Because I know the oath I took when I called. My mama and Jay were from 8 good years. I stay behaving mysteriously. I still seeing vision. I still cursing people. I was a hungry lady. And I didn't get as happy. And some of you don't know that some of you are angry too much was an oath you took. Coming to the world because your former life you have a miserable life, but right now nobody they know all those things because the wild butterflies are deceiving you people. Like the wild butterfly is coming to save only you. You forgot who you are. Obanje when they last longer. Are you an Obanje? Some of you ladies are so that if you want you today, only one pikin you will die. Now only you they die. Yeah, now only you they die. Now only you will die young. Now only you, the guy young, small thing, malaria, you die. Rubbish talk. Rubbish story. Everywhere. Obanje everywhere. Obanje is increasing. Because you have failed to acknowledge who we are. Some of our family, a family of Obanje people. They sold their soul to deities. They are powerful people. Because they failed to acknowledge who they are. They are now be disfigured, damaged, destroyed, killed. Tomorrow. You thought saying my uncle they kill you because your daddy G.O. tell my uncle they kill you. They have caused families to be enemies because of they have lack knowledge in spiritual way or one J when they last longer. It's not about wearing carries, screaming you are 1 million. Do you know your oath? It's not about going to the water, calling bell, chico 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 chico. Do you know your oath? It's not about dancing like a Ota. Do you know your oath? If you fail to know your oath, to know your power, to know who you are, to know your own roots, you are dying, your Mami Ota. You are dying. Some of you keep on complaining. You haven't found any favor. And Mami is showing off. And have you go and I can know your you? Have you go and know your oath you took? Obanje. Obanje, Shirike. Obanje is hard. Some of you Obanje are shock like people. Some of you Obanje are destruction. To destroy people. Well, if you know that you're Obanje, you have the bad side, you can renew it. Come to the good side. It's ritual. And no church can help you. No Christian can help you. They only saw something that is in you. They'll give you fasting and prayer till you die of us. I'm talking about you going to that tradition and culture. Go back home and do the new footing. It's not about coming to my inbox to disturb my peace. No, I'm not here for people to follow me. I'm here to open your eyes to go and find your roots. I'm never your problem. And if you don't like what I'm talking, or follow me on my page. Others must learn. Or one day see exist. Or one day see there in some children now. Or one day see there. Because if you are hearing me, someone, let me tell you sometimes. You know, be a one day because you have go to school. Or one day will initiate you. It's true. You remember that time they talk about eating God in school, you are one day. So if your kids, they initiate them in the school. You are also a victim. Some of them, they initiate them by the friend they have. Some of them, they are initiated by your foundation. And the person will not know. You don't know. Small thing, you will die young. Now only you, they die young. Small thing, you die mysterious. Small thing, you will be lost. Small thing, you enter problem. Small thing, something will come up. Now only you they die. Ogbanje. Which Ogbanje do you belong? Now which court do you belong? What an accord. So which court do you belong? It's not about making mouths all the time. I'm on 1 minute. Caris is never the power of the water. Caris is just a gift for mommy water. Talking about you knowing your spiritual life, knowing your rank in the water, knowing who you are in the water, knowing your Iowa, knowing your powers, knowing your level in the water is what I'm talking about. And tradition and culture is never the physical being we are looking at now. Keeping rules like Christianity is about you knowing the spiritual rules, knowing where you focus, knowing the power that follows you and acknowledging them. That is tradition. But right now, we leave the spiritual rules, Nangi people rules. Now many people to be feel as if they are they belong. Now we're keeping rules. Don't make up. Don't wear trousers. Don't cry. Don't shout. Don't go there. Don't have sex. All those things are ways of Christian. But we are not targeting tradition and culture. That is very bad. Some of us failed to grow our spiritual life. Rather, we keep on growing our physical life. Some of us even look at Christian again. Who is tradition? Who is a Christian? No more. We are going down. Ogbanje, they die early. Which Ogbanje do you belong? And which oath do you take? Some of you have a gang. You have people. You'll be sleeping. You see another family. They'll be calling you. Remember the date you said you come back to us. You don't know because you have said it. Coming to the world. You can't know that you are dying tomorrow or next tomorrow. And you know you will die because you see yourself in the dream. Tomorrow you will die. Your parents will lose a soul. You will die young. Or one jail the last longer. Water people normally die early. And if you have never acknowledged your own, you will bring a problem, a loser to the society. Know it today. Or one jail people, they die early. So know where you belong. Know who you are. Know who you are. Ogbanje, they die young. Be careful. Some of you have never one day go to Alpha. Never one day ask a lineage. Never one day even ask, know the reason why you come from the water. What are your mission? Never one day know who you are. You only put the mind of Christianity in you. And it's killing you today. And let me tell you, sometimes they will damage you. You can never have anything to repair you back. Know it today. They will destroy. Some of you ladies have married almost 4 men. Different fathers. Now what did they worry you now? Some of you men have not married because of one jail to take. Not only women are one jail. Men are one jail. Be careful. Some men are one jail. Some of you have been disgraced and damaged and destroyed. Some of you have, but you don't have anything that you are doing. Ogbanje, it still exists. Go back home. If you're Ogbanje, know the oath you take. Renew your oath. There is no time. Time reach, you must go. No mercy. Because you haven't renewed your oath. Because you don't know when your thing will happen. I didn't say all Ogbanje die young. Oga, mind what you talk on my page. Go to your page and preach rubbish. Some of you don't teach people what they are involving themselves. So know you today, know who you are. It's not about wasting time talking anyhow. It's about knowing what is in the unborn now. Deaths are going everywhere. Deaths are too much. Everywhere. People are dying. Some of us children dying. And what didn't happen? We are afraid to know who we are. We are afraid to know who we are. We are afraid to know how we, where we belong. Ogbanje, it hardly last longer. If you're not Ogbanje, no person. That's what I want to tell you guys today. Those that have you here, because I'm coming to that my page to block people. I will block people now. I'll end this video blocking. Because I'm not here. I'm not here for anybody. I'm not a pretender. Blocking will start now immediately. So, I'm not you. You can never understand who I am unless you believe in awakening. Unless you are waking. So, if you still have the mind of a white butterfly, go to their page and rest your life there. Please, you are not one J. Know where you belong. You're not going to know whether you have a short life. Go on time now and renew it. Don't rush me, I beg. The people are many. They have a spiritual home in your past house, my house. Go to your nearest spiritual home and save your life. That is my aim. I hear questions. People that ask questions. Stop tagging your family in that thing. Sometimes when you were awakening, your family will hate you. I was once a victim. When you die, they will only bury you, eat your rice, cook chicken. Forget about you. You came to this world, to your family, but they are not even the people that you came to this world. You have your own mission to this world. Don't allow anybody to stop you from who you are, because you are different. Don't allow anybody to stop you from your goals, because you are different. Don't allow them to stop you to step up to your life. You are different. The main aim is that where I'm going, am I belonging there? Do I belong there? Family will go one day. Husband will go. Children will go. Where are you? Obanje, find the area, find the rank, find the court you belong. Obanje people usually die younger. Ekuchem go ham non. And you question. You only know, I keep on telling this thing. You only know unless you do alpha. Some of you knows from your dream. Some of you knows by vision. So that's how you will know. You are too empty, you can't see your spiritual life. There are people destined to see future in you. Go to them and discover whether you are on one short life. Because time will reach. That time you and them by gain, you will die like fowl. Ordinary Maryland die. Small thing, death. And they will die and come back again and die and come back again. That's one thing about them. That's why they used to give them mark in ancient people. They give them mark in olden days. Some of us have the same mark coming to this life again. Check your life, check your birth. Some of you have that mark. It's the mark they give you before. Because you're not one gym. Because if you know who you are now, if you know you are one short life, you go and do the new 14. You come down again because it's a covenant. Are you question now? I'm coming to block. Keep on asking you how you know where you belong. And I keep on answering you. I'm coming to just keep on writing rubbish on this page now, blocking. And if I see anybody on my WhatsApp to beg me, I go treat your matter. I don't care. Don't believe it. It's not by force. And you mustn't follow this page. This page is the page, my main water page. It's all of the sea. I'm never a Christian. I will never be a Christian. This page is never a Christian page. This page is where I promote my daughter, my mommy in the water. It's where I promote tradition and culture. It's where I promote spirituality. So if you don't belong or believe what I believe, unfollow me now. Unfollow me now. I ain't question. I'm never your problem. Question. If you're not one just short life, go and do the new 14 before you die like fowl. God, that time reach, you must die. No prayer can stop it. No fasting can stop it. All those things are trash. Only guinea, go back to tradition. Ewelewu ora mgbalishigi. Ezoku, I na mgbalishigi tradition. They use ram or goat to guinea, do ritual and guinea. Exchange, you come back to normal. Because first you sign an oath as a one-year short life, that time reach, you die. Your parents will waste their money. No time again. Question. I'm not a dreamer. Allow me. I want to talk about dream here. Please. Question, more question. Thank you. No village, no village doesn't have a deity. I answer you. But one thing about you, you have destroyed your own. That's all. Uh-huh. So don't tell me that your village is a Christian village. They created this world. The world is, it is a lie. Before Africa wasn't Christian. Before all Africa was tradition. So your own has been destroyed or damaged. But there's deity in your past dealing with everybody. All of you now. It's true. No question. Please, the sleeping lions I'm talking to now. Please, you go to Alpha. They say you're not one year short life. Means you will die young. And it's an oath. You need to break the oath. If you die young, you reincarnate back. You will still die young and reincarnate back. See, they cut that line. It's an oath. They cut the oath. But you're an educator, we die and come back. We die and come back. We just go and exchange body and come back. There is no heaven and hell. Oh, yes, you live the lady. So that is what you mean. So not only what are Obanje, they see have Obanje Nuala, Obanje Kudara, three Obanje, eight Obanje. So you know where you belong. You know where you belong. Even eight people are Obanje. Yes. So, and you being on one doesn't mean you have a call. Sometimes you're also on one day because you have an oath. And you as a man, as a woman, you married on one day, you haven't go and get reconciled with their people. The girl or the man will bring a blood lock to you, but they will come in for the darkness side. Because all spirits has light and darkness. The one they bring their hammer to your head, you carry them. That's why sometimes say, my mother is disturbing me. Have you acknowledged them? You haven't. There will be a darkness to you. Ezoku. Why others are light? Why is your own? Now only you be darkness. You fail to do the needful thing. I want that this thing, please. Question. I'm not here for people to love me. People that love me are too much. You must hear. I'm not here to show off. Part of my calling is to teach. I teach every day. I'm here for you to know who you are and go and do your needful thing. It's not about coming to my page to whine mouth or talk rubbish upon me. You are wasting your time. Obanje usually die young. Question. How can one be free if their deity destroyed? If there is one that is in your past, you must restore back. You can never destroy deity. They chase them away means they are still there, but they are not working again. Rather, they have bring the darkness to your life. If you acknowledge them, they will bring the light. All spirit has bad side and good side. Even your Bible mention them. God kills most in the Bible. They have darkness and light. The one you have, God will punish you. Is in the Bible also. Bible tells you that. So even in tradition, the same thing. If you need, they give you the table your matter for darkness. You carry darkness, they go. So it's about doing the needful thing, knowing who you are. It's not about rushing at them, it's about you knowing who you are and go and do the needful thing. Obanje, wapi also. Some Obanje are not in this world for happiness. They are the ones that destroy. Any good plan that will come to you, they will destroy them. That is why some people, you tell your story. After telling your story, they will go and block it on the way, their hearts. Aban Ebine, winch. At night, they will stand and rise and block that blessing that is coming. Now, Obanje, some of them are Obanje. It's true. But some don't know what they are doing. Don't know who they are. Don't even know what is happening to them. Because their parents or because them have not discovered the kind of Obanje they are. And they are using their own wrongly till they discover. Until they do proper ritual upon them, the person will be, spirit will calm down and be the good spirit. Some of them are not here for love. They can't give you love. Try. They create you to be love. And don't feel any love for anybody. Don't just love. They have the heart to deal with you. Deal your matter. They have the heart to cure. It's not them he's doing. It's an oath they take. Like an court, they belong in the spiritual realm. They bring it back in the spiritual, physical realm. And they start using it on people. And them don't know what they are doing. Before, I'm a hungry lady. I don't laugh. I don't smile when I was in Christianity. I'll carry your matter for 1 week in my hand, planning how to deal with you. When I come back to tradition, and then they said that is the fault. I don't know what I was doing. I was thinking I'm normal. That is my life, my character, nothing mega. Some of your character are your character because the oath you take is in your character. After the proper ritual in me, I'm not the person that used to calm down. I used to laugh, smile, happy. Before, where do you see happiness? Now I hang out the beer on my heart every day. It's not oath I took, I don't know. Keep on useless in my life, missing my luck, missing some friends that could have helped me then, missing some opportunity. But I don't know what I was in. I was thinking I was clear, because that thing will cover your eyes. But others will see your character. Yes. After I come to that EU, because I saw some topic in social media, people were thinking, nothing like EU, be careful. Because my EU was dig out. I'm not you. Nothing consign me there. I'm me. You are yourself. You all maybe not be existing. My own exists. I have my EU in my shrine. I'll teach about this EU in my next topic. Make I shock you. Don't allow them to deceive you. Go home and know your area. Go home and know the court you belong in spiritually. Go home and know who you are. Ezu. Any question? Truth must be told. I'm not here for people to like me. I have seen some people reporting my account. One day, you don't see me on social media, but I never stop. That was what I push on Congrat Wanko. My account was disabled almost 2 times on social media. Congrat Wanko. And see me here. I want to hear what though. Rather, I will open another one. Continue my teaching. No matter the hatred, wickedness, I see some warning. People are reporting my account. I don't know who you are. Keep it up. If they disable my account, I will still come on social media. You can never stop me. Because I'm in my calling. But you, no matter who the person is, you will never, they will never have no peace in your generation. That's the curse I lay upon the person. You can never for one day report anybody's account. I'm here to tell you the truth. If you don't like it, much out of my page. You can never stop me, no matter who you are. Please, question. Obanji, Bapi also. Mama, Papa, have you checked your daughter or your son who are there? Have you, she thinks that they are small children. Some of them are your great-grandpa that they can get back. Have you checked who they are? Have you checked the spirit that is in them? Have you checked the level they are in spirituality? Some of them are not the small children you think they are. Some of them are Papa, Mama. Some of them are came back to their life with anger to destroy people. Because the people that in former life destroyed them. Some of them die young in upper life, die mysterious. They came with the hunger, the spirit is in them. I have a child, a small child, maybe 15 years old. Sarako should start misbehaving because that spirit will possess the baby. Unless you find out who the baby is, you start on time to do the ritual. The baby will not calm down, the spirit will leave the baby. You are tradition, we don't believe in prayers and fasting. What you believe in Guinea, it will them more into a child. You won't wake you up, child. Simple, not only. Please, question. This is my son now. I'm a single mom. He has a spiritual wife. I used to tell him, I used to see myself. I used to tell him, see women around me. He's my best friend. I used to talk with him. At this is the age, I found out who that boy is. I was looking at him. And he's a pure native doctor. I find that everything. I don't want the mistake of my father did for my children to have the same mistake. No, I'm starting out early. To start early upon him. He will pick the calling. He will be a proper native doctor. That boy you see. Some of you are still wasting in Christianity. Keep on wasting. When the time go come, it go happen. Or maybe pew, your eyes go clear. That time, you will not remember my talk. For this talk, it will be here forever. From now, YouTube, bagam, I go put down for my generation to be watching. Then learn. Who that will learn? Okay, Ginger, you unfollow me. Want to consign me? If it's too much on social media, too much of reporting, I will base only YouTube. You can never stop me. You can never stop me, no matter who you are. Keep on reporting my page, yo. Obanje. Some of them are bad. It's not about wearing caris. I'm Obanje. Have you reconciled? Have you know them? Do they know you? Do you know your own oaths? Have you reconciled your oaths? Have you know your own bargain? Will you last longer? Do you come for the best? Do you come for rebuilding? Do you come for destruction? It's not Obanje, it's the main thing. It's knowing the kind of Obanje you are. Once again, no question, thank you. My name is Ada Mami Water. Ancient lady, why? Bo. Ancestor's mouthpiece. Eku. The water model, leche. Mkoreka. Congrats, mwanko. Mwasina mili. Eh? Now, water I reconnect from. Mwasina mili mbosia for bagada mwapata. No, wa. On a mission to bring back the old ways, my nature, the one she know I'm not perfect, I'm not the best. Thank you. I'm here for the sleeping land, not here for the sheep. And this page is a spiritual page, a page to promote name meaning, a page of spirituality, tradition, and culture. It's never a Christian page, so know the page you are following. Once again, I love you guys so much. Yes, thank you, sir, for the question. If you go and reconcile with them, make peace with them, acknowledge them, they will not be the good side with you. They will not shift darkness around you and bring the light to face you. That is why not all Obanje receive favor. Not all Obanje receive blessing. Not all Obanje receive good life. Till you acknowledge them. That and they will bring a more favor power to you. That and they will bring more extraordinary life to you. Know you today, and know who you are. Share my video if you are my friends. I want to tell you something, Michael. You have not even go far like me when I was in church. Have a church host a crusade and call you as a host. I was a prophetess. At the age of 80 good years, I start seeing vision. Have you stayed in the mountain and did dry fasting 4 days? Have you collide and start making crusade and people will follow them? Have you go for missionary journey? I did all those things. Don't tell me about church here. I was once living in deliverance. I never do anything. All those things are trash. So if Christianity is what save people, why am I here? But keep on being said. I was unhappy. I was a single mother. Poverty drained me. No happiness. I was hopeless. I was rejected. I was nobody. Till I found out my roots, I become Adam Mary. So what kind of testimony will I be giving apart from my ancestors and in name me that raised me up? Join anywhere you want to join. Allow my page to live. I'll keep on preaching. You can never close my mouth. I'm Adam Miri forever. You know about Obanje. Some of Obanje, they don't like you. They don't like people. They always go for where to destroy people. Plan evil against people. Some of them, the spirit has possessed them. They don't know what they are doing. Obanje, Inewu. Which one do you belong? So if they discover the kind of Obanje you are, they start early to renew you. Covenant will now go. You get yourself. And when you reconcile with them, I'm coming. Reconcile with them, they will not bring the good side in you. They will not start blessing you. They will not start lifting you up. Obanje are beautiful, but when you reconcile with them, if you keep on wasting time in church, deliverance, they are coming for you. And when they come for you, don't come. They will not only damage people. They can cause you accidents. They cut your 2 legs. They can make you mad. Obanje madness, not the cure. you come my house, I go throw you out. Because they'll tell me now when you I go forever. If they run you mad, forever madness. Nobody can cure that. It's not a child's play. Please, please go and find who you are. I'm begging. No other question. I've answered you now. Yes, they have a Obanje in Alao. They have earth Obanje, just only water. Earth and water. If you're an earth person, you may be Obanje earth. And they are creative. Obanje, if you encourage them, they can create. They give inspiration. I'm a pure Obanje girl. Their vision are clear. Their gifts are powerful gifts. They are never bad till you reconcile with them. They are only bad when you have not reconciled with them. Obanje, the smile. Who are you? Your wife, is your Obanje? Map yourself. That you enjoy your wife. Your hobby, is your Obanje? Map yourself. Enjoy your hobby. The world is again a mystery. The ones you know, you know. Leave others alone to know what they want to know. I'm done for today, please. It's not easy for me, please. I will not I used to sleep, I used to eat, I used to rest, I used to have some fun. I haven't replied your message. Cool down. I will reply soon. It's not my fault. He said, hey, you celebrate me. Thank you. People that love me, stop reporting my page. I'm not your problem. Now wait. Allow others to learn. Now wait. I carry your matter. I carry your money. Do you know me before? Allow me, let me do my word. I'm on my mission, no. Don't they call anybody's name. Allow me, please. Stop reporting my page. It's not working. It's not good. Thank you. So be careful, please. Know who you are on time before they will damage you. Sometimes, if they damage you, you can come back to them. They will not accept it. That's why some of you keep on suffering till you die. But you also early the better. Thank you. So please, I love you guys so much. Tomorrow is about you. I will tell you how my own happened. I will tell you my experience. I will use myself as an example to tell you what happened to me, what I passed through. Before I dig out my EO, I will tell you. Because I'm from water, but I serve the earth. Two powers on me, earth and land. That was what makes me the extraordinary. You may not be me, I'm me. And that is me for me. Thank you once again. Bye. Yes, I speak English. Yes, I'm an Igbo girl that speak English. It's true. A girl that teach about charity but speaking English is true. I'll keep on speaking English in my page till I die. If you don't like to learn it in English, go and match it on your page. Social media will never be all your solution to your problem. I'm here to give you guidelines. I'm not here to be your mother or your mentor or whatever. You can't learn from here. You can't learn from anywhere. You can go out and fast for pay you learn. This is not classroom. This is not school. Nobody's paying me. I'm doing it because I want to do it. I'm called to do it. So if you can't learn, for now, bye. Don't forget to, I love my followers and my fans. That's all. Bye-bye.